All right, welcome back, guys. We are playing The Last of Us Part 2 here on Button Mash Kingdom. I do apologize for the last video. I guess I forgot to start my second recording. So there's about 2 minutes missing in between. I retroactively went back and captured like an hour, but it had missed like 2 minutes of me getting into the bank. Thanks for the save. Killing the infected that were in the bank and then going to the vault, and then by the time we started recording again, we were just in the vault. So there was a little bit missing, but I really not a whole lot. Nothing really dramatic.
Do you think there were gonna be as many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Ooh. Blood.
Yeah.
Shit.
Whew.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
All right. Got some useful ammunition here. So I guess that was the body that was dragged up.
People are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for, so they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the movie? The one in the TV station?
Leah. No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him off.
How do you want to handle it?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Kai. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
Ooh, there's a garbage bin over here. I think I can get up into that building. I don't think I did this before either.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, let me try getting it off the
roof. Ooh, come on. There we go.
Did it.
Now we're gonna do it.
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
This is new for me. I hope there's something in here of value. Always good to find ammo. The
fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Oh yes, that's a stun. This is a trap mine. You set it down and people step on it and boom. Love it. Nothing in here. Fine. Well, wasn't a lot of stuff, but there was some stuff. I just like doing that.
Yeah, pretty good haul.
Oh, thought I could go that way. Can't go that way either. Maybe we can go around. Nope. How am I getting lost? I've played this game a bunch of times. Because I gotta go this way. That didn't go the way I'd planned on it. Ooh.
On your left!
You fucking bitch!
That did not at all go the way I planned. There's a lot more of them, I thought, yeah. Dina, which would you prefer?
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit.
Well, I definitely screwed up there.
You recognize any of them?
None.
I didn't know that dude was gonna turn around, so that was my bad.
Pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Come on, Ellie, let's go.
We can go that way. We can also slightly different way here.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
No, not after what happened to her and Riley. I've played the DLC with Riley. I understand some people like it, and the story part of it is fine. There's absolutely nothing wrong with that, but gameplay-wise, it's just kind of boring. I don't really like it, so that's why I didn't review that, if anybody's wondering. Definitely not a bad DLC. I wouldn't enjoy playing through it a second time, so I chose not to. Because ultimately, I want to have fun with the channel. I want to enjoy what I'm playing.
For you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice. Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
See any more?
No. Jesus. You were solid back there.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
I don't think there are, like, other stores we can go into here, but I've never looked. Ooh. I have 100% never been in this store. Oh. Cookies. Nice. That gave us silencers. Listen, but faster prone. Nice. Okay, cool. Actually, I can get some stuff here because. What is this? I already got max health. Listen mode. Move much faster. Hold R1 to sense. Okay, so we can move faster. What else can I get right now? I got 73, so I can do. Either that, or faster crafting speed, or silencers. I actually want silencers first before I do. Oh, I can still do something else. Okay, cool. So now it's crafting speed, or. Yeah, let's do listen mode. That didn't go as planned, but it still worked out quite nicely. No, your body's in the way. Open the door. There we go. Maybe I have come this way before, because this actually looks kind of familiar. Maybe I'm just not remembering it. I might have only done it on one of my first playthroughs and not the last couple. But hey, that's kind of the nice thing about, like, having not played this game and. A year or two, and doing multiple is that you might forget stuff. Nothing? Any other stores? No, it doesn't look like it.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Make sure we're not missing anything over here first. Oh, there is stuff here too. From the looks of it. There's a bank? Yeah, okay. Wait, was this the rooftop we were on before? No, this is a different one. Okay.
How do trespassers even get our company?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Ooh.
See any others?
Really snuck up behind us there.
Need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Okay, well, maybe this wasn't the best place to jump down into. For the record, I absolutely do not remember this place at all either. So. You're in the way, Dina. Like, completely in the way. I need to be there. Alright. There you go. Well, at least you did something to help.
God damn.
Alright, well, that was creepy. Where was I being seen? Oh, right there. Holy shit. Yeah, there's another person inside.
Watch it. Oh, well.
Now I'm going to quickly search back here before the other two get back. See what we can find. All right. Oh, there he is. He's up there. Oh, there's two there. Shit. Wanted to take them out with stealth, including the guy up top, but it's gonna be difficult. And now I'm out in the open, which is the worst place to be. Okay, she's moving. Gotta wait for the sniper to move. Sniper. Man, I saw that outline behind me. I thought it was Dina when I heard the footprints, so I didn't think anything of it. That was just really stupid on my part. Who said that? Oh, there's someone over there.
Fuck me.
Whew. All right.
Yeah.
wanted that ammo.
We got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Give me your hand.
Building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Ooh, those are traps that would make Bill proud.
You ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Man, it's right up Bill's alley. Well done.
Okay.
Oh, there's some there. What about in here? Doesn't look like it. Nothing in here, just a fun little bunker. Alright.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Area's pretty cut up.
It doesn't matter, like, what form of civilization there is. Dick pics. And titties. But that's amazing.
I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
It's kind of funny. Like, I wonder who at Naughty Dog had the job of drawing a bunch of dicks and some boobs. And, like, how did that conversation go? And they're like, hey, Jerry, can you come into our office? Yeah. We need you to do something for the game. Yeah, no worries. I'll design whatever. Cool, 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 cool. Big, hairy penises.
Come on.
and balls. Like, he brings HR in with him to make the request just so that everything's above board. Like, I don't want them to think I'm... I'm about to ask one of our employees to draw some dicks and balls, and I just want to make sure that we're, you know, being appropriate when doing so.
Yeah, that'd be smart.
Can we open this one like we could the other one?
Some stragglers.
Nope, but hey, there's some stuff on top of it.
Warning them.
I'll take it.
They can't read. We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot.
I'm sick of not being able to collect it. It's gotta build instead.
I bet I could build them. I like you. I want it in writing. I met this guy once, from the Joels. Tripwired a whole town. How do people get around? It's just me. He had trust issues.
Yeah, Bill. Had a lot of trust issues.
Hey, look.
I wonder if Bill's still alive. I really hope he is.
What do you think it is? I don't know.
It's the person who sort of began the whole Sarah fight. Religion that we'll find out later on. Feel her love.
Holy shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just a smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
This city gets so wrecked. Boston wasn't like this, was it? Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Looks like Tommy came
Tommy
this way.
Definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
And then blocked anyone else from getting in.
Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop. Tripwire. Oh, shit.
Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
One wrong step.
Yeah, I've seen Joel do this. Ellie got that. Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Oh, come on.
More of this stuff.
Huh.
Are there any more? Or did the game go like, there's no way they're gonna miss that many times? Well, joke's on you, because I suck and I did. Oh, we were just supposed to go this way. Ooh, shit. I almost walked into that right there. That would have been bad.
Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here. We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.
Fuck.
It's brutal. Tommy do this?
Let's get inside.
Tommy is the man. More the climbing. Come now, Guillermo. Why are you always doing the climbing, Guillermo? Just showing off because I cannot do that. So I had watched the reason I'm doing that accent. I had watched.
Be careful.
That movie, What We Do in the Shadows, years and years ago, with the Flight of the Conchords, and the guy whose name no one can pronounce, Taika Waititi, whatever. It was a funny movie, and I liked it. And then someone recently told me that there's a full show on Disney Plus with, like, multiple seasons. And I was like, what the hell? Watched it, became obsessed with it, like, binged all four seasons of it in a matter of a few days. It was really good, so I recommend it. It's very goofy, very funny, it's very silly, very light. Oh, damn.
Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message. I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
No, I'm gonna do something which is 100% me cheating. This is only me doing this because I know what's to come. And again, I know that I'm cheating, but I'm okay with that. You know something's gonna go down when there's ammo lying around everywhere, and maneuverability between stuff and cover everywhere and all this, like. Alright. Pretty much looted everything I need right now, so.
Step here.
Some shot, no, shoddy ammo. Thank you. Shoddy, shoddy oxen free. Nice little boardroom. Man, whatever this office was, this would have been a fun place to work. It just looks cool. Alright, up the stairs we go. Fathers and sons working together in this crazy.
Really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
This is two. Do you copy? Six, acknowledge. Over.
Dina. That's all of them. Hey, wait. That's New Jackson. Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. Three down, right? Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going. Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in now. We're under attack! Move. Start a search. Someone's out there.
Where'd they go?
way. Come on. Work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
Oh, I hope there's a way through. I thought they had us. I know.
Damn it. Okay, so there must have been another one that came up beside me and hit me, because you can actually feed enemies to the clickers if you're grappling them. It just didn't work, so.
Thank you.
Dina.
Fucking move it!
Well, I didn't get to feed anyone to the clicker, which is what I wanted to do, but that's okay. We made it.
Thanks.
That's what's important.
Babe, I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Maybe through here?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves. Have acid spores, but that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
Yeah. Not enough for anything, sadly. That's okay. We'll get there.
Got another ladder across there.
Okay. How do we get to it?
That'll do.
Ooh. All right.
Is broken.
That is broken, and is there somewhere in here that I missed? Something? Oh, yeah, there we go. Ooh, wait a minute. There we go.
Dina, this way.
Got another shambler! Just get out of here!
A shambler.
One down! Shit! I got you! Fuck!
So bloater, they look like bloaters, but they explode with acid?
Me neither.
Is the categorization, I suppose? Down, I think.
Ugh. Fuck these assholes.
Yeah.
Did I get you?
It's one way.
No, I'm clean.
One way to put it.
Shambler? Is that what they call them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Well, so that's the exit. I just want to see if there's anything else.
Ugh, look at those lootable acid burns. No, I'm good.
Like, nope. I do not need to look at that. Thank you very much. This is good. I'm very, very well stocked at the moment.
Texas. Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
Whew. Well, better the cart than me.
It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Correct. Okay. I don't know what's happening here. Oh, there we go. nothing there. Over here? No, we already looked. Well, enough hints if you can't figure the rest out. I'm with the wrong man. 152. I don't know what that means. Oh yeah, there's part of a code. Hey, do we forget the code again? Send me a soda and the code is yours. So 152 and then, I don't know, something else. See if I can just turn up my mic in here. Let's see. No, it's not a combo like that. It's one. Let's just keep going top to bottom. Yes. Aha! Okay, well, there you go. We were following a pattern, so I just kept going with the pattern. I will say the tricky thing about if you're playing New Game Plus is that you have so many weapons and things that you have to create with supplies that you don't really get enough for everything. Whereas at least when you're doing just a regular playthrough, you only have so many weapons to supply with ammo right now and supplies to build that you have pretty much all you need. Like, we're like full, which is cool, because if I had all the weapons I was trying to have ammo for, I would not be full right now. Big boys.
Shit. Shamblers.
Thank you.
need to get out of here.
Same.
Exits this way.
One sec. There. Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Reminds me of the incident with Joel and Ellie right before they met the Fireflies in the first game.
Getting closer to light.
With the train.
Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Share mine.
No! Don't take it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go! Run, Dina!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Go! Go!
say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
Man, I love that kind of weather. Gray skies, rain in the summer. That's my favorite.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie. I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
Chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Mm. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Can you say something?
Pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
Was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Oh, Ellie. God, I hate that she says that. Guts me every time.
Make sure this place is secure.
Oh, man, that was a horrible thing to say, like. And that's the problem, is that Ellie is so, she's so, like, obsessed with getting revenge for Joel that she, oh, God, poor Dina. I just want to hug her. Yeah, she's letting herself be blinded to things because she's so angry. Too bad. Ooh, I got a 99. Otherwise, lethal damage will instead leave you at low health with an opportunity to escape. We're 100% taking that, and now we have that category done. And we can move on to other categories, so that's good. Huh? I want to see if these are broken in later cinematics and stuff that might show them. I'm curious about that. We'll wait and see. I think this needs a key to unlock. Yeah.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something like that? This note's old. Still, better be careful.
Need to get the power going.
Follow the cord. Ellie puts up her hood when it rains. I think that's a cool little feature. I never really explored more around the area, just...
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
That's the dude who was living here.
Got it.
Love this weather. Ugh, if I could live like that every day, I'd be a happy man. I don't need no sunshine. The keys! The All keys! Right. Wunderbar. Now the lights are on in the building. Nice. Dean is still... Yep. Sleeping. Upset. And she has every right to be. Because Ellie, you were kind of a bitch.
crap.
Sick habit. Unto the breach. Wonder if that's almost like a metaphor for like the levels and the progression of the game or not. The questions I would ask Neil Druckmann if I could ever meet him.
Spooky. No way.
Don't sound like some.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
All right. I think this is a good place to end this gameplay session here.
You want to spoil
doing this,
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
I'm just gonna pause it because the dialogue is really cute, and that way, when we restart the game, we'll be able to go through the entire dialogue at the beginning of next game session. So, yeah, we're gonna end this one here. Next session will be this flashback, and then day two in Seattle, which is a whole lot of fun. So, anyway, I'm very excited about continuing on. Thank you, guys, and we'll see you next time.